بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome to my third tutorial on Learn Python for Robotics. In this video, I will teach you the basics of Python programming language. So let's get started. First of all, in any programming language, we have variables. Variables are containers for the data. They contain data. For example, if we have 10 and we want to assign this value to a variable, what we need to do in Python is just variable first 2, and if I want to give it a value 50. Now you can see this is the way of assigning value to a variable. If I want to print the value of variable, what I need to do is just write variable, and you can see 50 is printed. Now if I need a equals 10.20, and if I print a, you can see 10.2. and now for string as str equals to hello, and if I print this, you can see hello is printed. Similarly, if I want to join two strings together, what I need to do, let's say we have a equals to hello and we have b equals to world. Alright, now I need a third variable c equals a plus b. Now if I want to see the value of c, I just type c and press enter, and you can see hello world is printed. If I want a space between this, what I need to do is a equals to hello equals to world. I specify this space here. Alright, now if I add these two, you can see now there is a space. There is a problem here. You cannot join a string with a numeric value. For example, if I have a equals to hello and I have b equals to 10, if I want to join these two values, so I will get the error. So what I need to do is I need to convert the numeric value to a string, and then I can join these two together. For example, c equals a plus str, and now I need to add b. This will convert the variable b to a string. Now if I want to print the value c, so hello 10 is printed. Alright, now another keyword which is used in strings is in. If I want to see whether a character is present in a string or not, we can use in. Alright, for example, a in apple, and it is returning true. B in apple, and it will return false. Alright, I have syntax error. B in apple, and it will return false. But if I write B in banana, and it will return true. If I specify ABC in ABCD, and you can see it is false because ABC not present here. But if I specify you can see true is true is printed. Now there is a method in the Python. If we want to calculate this, the length of a string variable, we can do it. For example, if I have a equals to hello and I want to know the number of characters in a, so I will just write the length of a, and you can see 5 is printed. Alright. There are many methods in for which are used in strings, but I will be covering only the important methods. Alright. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.